Brotherhood has thrown around the CESUB men's basketball program from the very beginning of a student athlete's arrival on campus. But nothing speaks more volume to that concept than seeing the alumni involvement as part of the annual CSUB basketball camps at the Icardo Center.
It's always a great experience to come back to camp. We were once these little kids, and we had former players that looked up to us, that we looked up to, that we worked for. And it's always a good thing to get back to these kids because the kids are our future. Some of these kids can be former players, our current players that's coming up. So we always want to give us our all. I know you can barely hear me because the music is very, very loud, but this is a great thing for the community as well, man, to bring out so we can have a lot of fans at our games. And it's always good to see our former players that doesn't come around a lot, and we can hang out. So camp is huge. It's a big success, man. Big success.
Alumni dating back to 2013 returned to campus to share their experience at CESUB with the hundreds of campers that flocked to the blue court for their instruction. There were recent alums like Diedrich Basil and Justin Pride, who were members of the class of 2017, and there were others like all-time leading scorer Stephon Carter, who was coming off his third straight professional season in Spain.
It was great to come back, you know, just to help the kids and be able to give our knowledge that we've learned playing basketball. You know, they look up to us and they ask us a lot of questions, and, you know, it's always fun just to give back to kids and be in Bakersfield. I'm from Bakersfield. I grew up here. I participated in this camp, so I know how it feels, you know, for the kids to look up to the players and give them inspiration and hope to play basketball. And it's a great feeling to help kids and to put smiles on their faces. It's always fun to do.
There's even an alum running the camp and keeping the action going. Current director of basketball operations, a 2014 graduate, Brandon Barnes.
You know, when we first got here, it was like 30 kids, you know, 40 kids. We got like 140 in the gym right now. So it's a big deal. It's a testament to our coaching staff who have worked really, really hard. And then the testament to the guys that these past 2 years who have, you know, won 49 games in 2 years. You know, you can kind of tell that the kids want to be a part of, you know, our program, and that's huge for us.
Ali Ahmed and Kevin Mays were part of the 2016 WAC tournament champions and the first team to go to the NCAA tournament. They now both play professionally but return each summer to run camp.
I'm very happy being with the kids, you know. Teaching something that I love, something that got me so far here, it's amazing, you know. I'm very happy, and like you said, I get to see my old teammates, I get to see all the kids. I worked with these kids since 4 years I've been here, so you see them growing, you see them improving, it's amazing, I love it.
It's great, man, to come back and just give back, man, you know. I always got Coach Barnes back or whatever, so I personally wanted to come back and, you know, give my help to the camp. And even with the younger guys on the team too, just to be around, give them a little experience, stuff like that, so it's great.
There's also that brotherhood that bonds these Roadrunners together, even if they didn't play with one another at CESUB. They share a common background.
I think it's just, it goes back to, you know, the guys, Barnes and his coaching staff recruit, you know, the type of guys they recruit. And I think, you know, we all come from the same place, you know, in some sort. And that's kind of like something that you don't lose, you know, your background. And it's just interesting to see, you know, guys like you from different places.
We're a big family. My dad always preaches that, you know, we built the program on family principles. I talk with Steph and IG today, and we were kind of reminiscing about the time that we played together and those guys that they carried on the legacy that we tried to leave. We tried to build it the right way, and they came through and they won. And, you know, they put the program on the map, and, you know, you got to give them a lot of credit.
I mean, Coach has done a great job of recruiting good guys, you know, and when you're a good guy, you recognize good guys, and it's instant brotherhood. Like, I mean, as soon as I came back, I was embraced, like I was playing, you know, like I was invited to all the functions and stuff like that. So it's just great for the community, and I just personally enjoy it because, you know, I can always pass the knowledge on, and the older guys still pass knowledge to me, so. It's just a family.
The alumni coaches share a pride for this program, its history, and its growth, and are a part of shaping the next generation of potential Roadrunners when the ball hits these courts every summer.